I just want to thank you all for coming. Congressman Courtney, Mayor Flack, Senator Summers, Town Council, business friends who have been so good to us from Oasis, Boeing, and Raytheon, Liquid Robotics. You've done so much to help us get this far, and we really appreciate it. The reason we invited you here is that we're setting up a new company in a new industry in your town, your state, in your district. And we think that's pretty darn exciting. New England is the center of marine robotics for the world. This is the perfect place for this business.
For Connecticut, obviously, this is huge. As Governor Bill O'Neill used to say, you know, we're not a state that's ever going to drill for oil or mine coal or grow large commodity crops. You know, our state really succeeds or fails based on what's between here. And these are high-value, knowledge-based jobs that are coming to this region. Again, in synergy with so many other good things that are happening. For all of us in this region, this has been incredibly exciting new development. I think it just fits in perfectly, you know, with the contours of our workforce, and I think everyone in this region is going to do everything they possibly can to make sure that this is going to be really one of the really successful centers of growth for our area. So thank you very much.